Up to the center ice to Othmann, up to Giroux. Giroux over the blue line. Lumps it off. Cross ice feed to Othmann. And Brennan Othmann couldn't get a good grip on the puck, couldn't get the shot away. Here's Zach Terry. That shot deflected and over to Brennan Othmann, and he scores. As that puck goes off a Greyhound defender's skate right to Othmann, and he had a wide open net. Put the puck in and made no mistake.
Well, it's just an unfortunate bounce, and we talked about overtime game-winning goals.